a light heavyweight contest over 6 rounds between Paul Saki and Samuel Afole. Officials for this bout: Judge 1, Clement Shawn; Judge 2, Confidence Yago; and Judge 3, Shadrach Akwe. The man in charge of this fight is Nathaniel Obain. Shall we please welcome the boxer, Samuel Afole? We are ready for bout number 2 of the Luxy Professional Boxing League week number 14. It's getting very exciting. This is the second bout of the evening. This is light heavyweight contest over 6 rounds. Now, officials for this bout: Judge 1, Clement Shawn; Judge 2, Confidence Yago; and Judge 3, Shadrach Akwe. Now, introducing the boxer fighting out from the blue corner. This is a young boxer born at Klekpe in the Volta region of Ghana from the Second Art Boxing Gymnasium. This evening, sported in the red, yellow, blue trunks with white gloves and black and white shoes to match. This is the man with a weight of 173.10 pounds. This is the man from the Second Art Boxing Gymnasium, owned by the former GBA president, the man himself, the big man, the legal brain. Now, this is the man with the official record of 2 fights, no win, 2 defeats. Presenting to you the man, Samuel Avoli. Switching over to the red corner. And this is the man who is making his debut today as a professional light heavyweight boxer. This is the boxer who was born and bred at Choco here in Accra. With a weight of 181 pounds, this is the man who is going to slug it out for the first time as a professional boxer. He has no record, but this is the man who promised to deliver the goods today. Presenting to you, the boxer from the Akotoku Academy, presenting to you, Paul Saki. And the man in charge of this fight is Nathaniel Obain.
Ready to bring you the second bout of the evening. Nathaniel Obain, our center referee, will be in charge of this fight between Afole and Saki. Clement has shown confidence, Nyangbe, all at ringside.
Round one.
And so as I was saying, I have seen Paul Saki spar a few times. He has a dangerous right, very promising boxer. I expect him to do a quick work of Afole.
Afole has two fights. He's not won any of those two. Saki in the red trunks.
As I told you, of that right hand.
And Paul Saki quickly wants to get into action. Finish it off as early as he can. Afole at the stages at the receiving end. And like we said earlier on, Afole has fought twice. He's not won any of those two fights. This is Paul Saki's first. Good shot to the head of Afole. Paul putting the pressure on Afole, working on the head, working on the body. The guard is up. Afole says he's okay. Good shots to the head of Afole. And then Saki will try and work on the body. For a boxer who's making his professional debut, he looks quite promising,
and
quite
already,
solid.
Already there's a huge swelling on the left eye of Samuel Afole. Like the mobility of Saki for a man his size. Very, very stiff jab. And how he's able to mix up the combinations.
Afole trying to work through the guard of Saki. It's not been
like
that successful.
The way he defends, he has a porous defense. And with a slick boxer, he might be caught.
Right from Mr. Ados Bell. It's been a careful onslaught by Saki in red trunks.
And Afole's right eye is badly swollen at this point, just in the first round. Huge support from the people of Choco, rooting behind the young Paul Saki.
Quite a huge boxer, Paul Saki, but he's moving quite effectively well, trying to work on the body, and then goes with the head, the guard of Afole, sometimes giving way to those heavy punches, hence the swelling on his face. End of the first round.
Brings a solid round for young Paul Saki. He's managed by a businessman all the way in Holland, Paul Saki. He's formerly managed by manager Abubakar Sadiq, who was at the Kolibu mortuary. But currently, Paul Saki is handled by a business consortium all the way in Holland. A solid first round for Paul Saki.
Yeah, it's been quite impressive for Paul Saki. And viewers, that's the man we're talking about, and he's only making his debut tonight of the Deluxe Professional Boxing League. I'm sure his corner is quite pleased with the output. Afole will have to do a lot of comeback in the second round.
Ken Prince, I observed gradually the arena is filling up.
Paul Saki continuing from where he left off in the first round, keeping the jabs and the punches coming through. Afole at this time would want to throw a few right back at Paul.
Some stiff punches there from Saki.
Afole carefully trying to walk out of trouble. For Paul Saki, also trying to cut the gym or the ring to size.
And currently the national light heavyweight champion is Prince Okonate. You also have Jacob Dixon and others in that particular division, a very packed division on the local front.
Shot to the head of Afole. He sometimes keeps his guard a bit low, Afole, so gives Paul the advantage to land a couple of those heavy punches of his. It's now a give and take affair. Two boxers eventually go into a tango. Closing up gradually, Afole. And Paul Saki, realizing that Afole's guard is down, tried to nick a quick one through. Looking for the opening, looking for the jab, looking for the penetration. One to the head of Afole, and then another one. And Paul trying to work on the head and the body of Afole. Afole kept his guard down, and again Paul managed to penetrate the guard. And now he tries to fight back.
And the left eye of Afole is almost closed at this point.
Paul goes in for a clinch, and the bell will settle matters for now.
And let me run you by some of the talents that we have in the light heavyweight division locally here in Ghana. We have Bukum Bankusilea, Pasti Samer, right in the mix. He's the first contender over there. We have Emmanuel Marty of the Asokwashi Boxing Gym. He is right there. We have a veteran and also a former kickboxer, Stephen Abbey. He is in the mix. We have the man known as Kweo Tyson, Emmanuel Danso. He is also in that division, the light heavyweight division. And then we have a tall, lanky Ahmed Abdallah, who is managed by Streetwise Promotion, Michael Amedia, manager of Richard Gombe. He is also in the light heavyweight division. We have Isa Inusa, also of Atokwashi. Then we have Prince Okonate, Ni Ashitela Abidentu, and a host of others, all in this packed division, the light heavyweight
well,
division.
The referee in the middle, Nathaniel Obing, has given clear indication Afole has had enough.
And the pride of Chokop, Paul Saki, notches a win, a stoppage win in his debut at the Bukum Boxing Arena. A bright start for this young chap.
Alafole didn't answer the bell for the round. Clearly, he's taking enough punishment from his opponent, Paul Saki. So Paul Saki would have picked his first win in his debut as a professional boxer.
Yeah, those hefty punches from Saki deterring Afole from coming out for more.
Fight,
and he says, I have had just enough.
Shall we put hands together for the two boxes? It was an amazing light heavyweight contest over six rounds. It ended prematurely. So we are ready for the verdicts. I'm waiting for the referee to invite the boxes as we get ready for the verdict. After the verdict, we are ready for bantamweight contest of our six rounds between Mohamed Fusini from the Charles Cote Boxing Foundation and Jerry Clute from the Gym Boxing Gymnasium. Now we have the verdict. Shall we put our hands together for the two boxes? Now the verdict that we have here, and in round number three, by a technical knockout, the boxer who has just made his debut today from the Akotoku Academy, presenting to you the winner, Paul Saki. Now, Paul, let me talk to you, Paul. And very well, Paul, you are taller than me. Congratulations. So let's begin. Teten.
Oh, fine.
Mana Ojishi as a professional boxer, oh Winnie, meaning one more unang money.
Oh, in a mean shamo, forget she, while a bujin come and listen and watch it if you all know more or Joshi. Why show me not to?
Be an annual buffet, heavyweight boxer, Ghana back when here can have a mini gene, Libinus and work when here can have in the next few fights and Ubano.
Fine. Okay, you know,
you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you